better not be bullshitting me.
I have a message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me!
Okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to him. I thought this country was different.
Sorry, but I need this.
I'll rip your balls off, motherfucker! You're fucking dead, man, pendejo.
Redwoods.
Fuck me, man, I really need this.
Cousin, how about we play some pool? Remember how he used to hustle those American soldiers back home when the war started?
Sorry, cousin. I have no time to play pool right now.
Okay, man. We shall do something another time.
So she sends me out.
Запомни, если хочешь делать деньги, приходи работать для меня.
Where can I get?
Ah, Yoko, there you are. Okay.
Vlad.
Come on, let's go for a walk, okay?
Right.
Okay. Come on.
I don't even like.
That's a good.
Where are we going?
To my car.
Why?
Because of your cousin.
What?
Tattoos are nowadays.
Excuse!
This car belonged to Vlad?
No, it's mine. Who asked you?
It belongs to Vlad now. You should pay your debts.
Look at you. That's it! I'm buying a gun.
That's Jimmy's car.
I have your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole yokel family drives around in a dirty car, but it's not the way over here. Fucking peasants don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Just take it over there, and then to my lockup just up Mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
It was easy. I didn't even have to hurt the guy.
Good. Dead guys can't pay easy. Learning.